Chapter 7 is a discharge of your liabilities and a liquidation of your assets. You are entitled to a few exemptions where you're able to keep certain assets. Chapter 13, on the other hand, for those individuals that can't afford or don't qualify for a Chapter 7, can pursue a Chapter 13. Chapter 13 is a repayment plan that can go anywhere from 36 months upwards to 60 months, and you're obligated to make those payments on a monthly basis until your plan has been completed.